Our Middle East correspondent Rupert Wingfield Hayes reports from Alexandria.
This is Coptic anger being vented on the streets of Cairo. The target, the Egyptian riot police. As the riot vans flee, one takes a wild swipe at the crowd. Egypt's once quiet Coptic community is now in open rage against those who have failed to protect them.